After more than 70 years, a dusty secret from a suburban garage has emerged, giving us the first colour film of Sir Donald Bradman playing cricket. As Damien Ryan tells us, a moment in cricket history has been unveiled after months of painstaking restoration.
Something we've only ever seen before in black and white.
Enter Don Bradman, who got a great ovation.
We can now see, for the first time, in colour, Don Bradman walking to the crease and batting before a huge crowd at the Sydney Cricket Ground.
He was making yet another final appearance.
It's the only known colour footage of the Don playing the game.
It brings Bradman and the Bradman era a little bit closer for everyone. When you see it in black and white, some of those old, what they call movie tone shots or whatever you talk about, it's great stuff, but to see it in colour is very different.
The canisters of film were found in a Sydney garage. The owner thought it was old beach vision shot by his father. Curators at the National Film and Sound Archive were stunned to find the Bradman clips.
We're over the moon with it, and there's also some really nice views of the SCG itself, of the crowds. So you really get a feel for the time and, people, fashions.
Just a few months earlier, he had played his final test at the Oval in London and that famous duck.
Well, it isn't often you get a big hand, but this was different.
The newly discovered vision shows Sir Donald back home, his last game at the SCG in February 1949. A testimonial match for two of his old cricketing friends.
Our Don Bradman.
At the time, cricket fans saw highlights of that same Sydney match at the movie theatre in monochrome.
Miller was there too, bowling bumpers, but Bradman evidently liked them, much to the delight of the crowd.
Now, a few minutes of colour that have stripped the years away.
The SCG, like we talk about the hill as commentators, and a lot of people these days say, well, what's the hill? There's no hill in there. There's the Victor Trumper stand there or the Bill O'Reilly stand. But there's the old hill.
The Don died 19 years ago, but his days at the crease have come back to life. Damien Ryan, Nine News.